Alrighty guys, so what we're doing today is a cold start on a fresh install of a Fitech. Of course, it's on a 289 in a 65 Mustang. Engines have been gone through, mild cam, heads rebuilt, everything inside new, performer RPM intake from Edelbrock, and of course the Go Street 400 horse Fitech kit, and we're going to do a cold start on her and let you guys take a look at it and hear it and see it, and from there I'll let y'all make your own opinions. And it is a cold start, 24 degrees, which is about as cold as you're going to see it here in West Texas. So the car hasn't been run in probably 18 to 20 hours, something like that. So we'll go ahead and see how she works. Not liking a cold start. Thank you. adjustments to the IAC last night. And I think I may have adjusted it down just a hair too much, which may have led to that stumble on the startup. That's the first time it's done that. And of course, it's after I made adjustments. Seems like it's running pretty smooth now. See what it does. Yeah, it's falling now, so it's getting a signal from the sending unit, but it's taking it straight to hot. Even when it's not, you can see it's not hot. The Fitech is reading off the back of the manifold, right back here.
white crap. Diagnosing the overheating problems. That's a cold start on the 65 with the Fitech installed. Anybody with comments and suggestions, let me know what your experiences have been or if you see anything that's wrong.